guys, welcome back to another episode of Which Build Is Better today. As you can see by my armor and my sword, we're doing medieval. Although this is April Fool's Day right now that I'm recording, so I'm a villager. So just don't mind that. Literally everyone's a villager. And if you're wondering what the resource pack that is being used for it, it is this. Ironically, I have the exact one. The exact same resource pack that it's using, right there. TEAVSRP. The Element Animation Villager Sounds Resource Pack. Ooh, long name. Okay, so, yeah, this is, Which Builds Better? We're doing medieval. Whoops, welcome. Yep, there we go. So, we're doing medieval today, and, I want to see how this goes. So, I'm just going to, let's just, start the building now. Guys, we are back, and so yeah, sorry for the little cut. I just didn't think you'd wanna just game put a little few more tree leaves on the tree. So he asked me to do a slash P-time night. So let's check this out. This was made by Dave2545, and oh yeah, that's a free money machine I made when I was just So nice tree. Yeah, it's looking pretty medieval. Let's go inside. Oh yeah, I like the walkway. Nice fire. Kinda surprised the house isn't catching fire, but still, like, usually the smoke just, like, sets off the fire to the house. But let's continue. Upstairs, nice bedroom with speakers. Well, I guess he added a little bit of modern age to it, but that's fine. So, let's see. Next one was made by Co-Reaper, and it's like a little castle. I like it. That's like a little checkered thing, a little seat. There's a thing that goes down the drawbridge. Little walkway. It's just like a miniature castle. Very nice. Here's mine. A kind of bloody ball and chain. These are basically medieval flails, or whatever you like to call them, ball and flail or whatever. But I just call it a ball and chain. And the last one we got here is a noose stand where you get hanged, and then you fall and you die. And this was made by Prime Rose 443. So yeah, which one do you like better? Number one, this hanging station. Number two, ball and chain. Number three, Dave's pretty good house. I really like it. Honestly, I would never be able to do something this good. But yeah, Dave's house. And last but not least, Co-Reaper's nice little castle. So, which one did you like better? Leave your answer in the description, and don't forget to tell me what I should do next. Oh, hey, wait, I have a little backpack. So, yeah, don't forget to tell me what I should do next. Sorry for the little cut. I keep accidentally pressing my record button instead of my change view button. So, yep, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, favorite, and subscribe for more. I'm Lyra Craft, and goodbye.